Matteau swoops in to intercept. Matteau behind the net. Swings it in front. He scores! Matteau!
The center penalty coming up. Look at Lemieux! Oh my heavens! What a goal! What a move! Lemieux! Oh baby!
McSorley to Gretzky!
It to May and over the line. Here's May going in on goal. He shoots. He scores! Mayday! 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 Mayday!
Love that Mayday call.
That's the best.
Brad Bay, one of the coolest players I've ever had the opportunity to work with.
Yes.
Nice guy.
Good guy, amazing.
Tells stories like you would not, but just never stops. Never stops. All right. We see a lot of good calls up in edit, or the folks do up in edit. So they selected their best calls of the week, the best three. So we're going to look at them, and you guys are going to pick which one you think is the best from the week.
Perfect.
All right? That's how it's going. All right. Well, it was dubbed Star Sunday in the NHL this past weekend, and no star shined brighter than Vladdy Tarasenko of the Red Hot St. Louis Blues. Here's John Forslund on NBC.
St. Louis has won 5 in a row. Ryan O'Reilly, pickpocketed briefly by Arvidsson. Here comes Tarasenko. He'll bust in a chance. He scores! It's a hat trick on Star Sunday for Vladimir Tarasenko, and the Blues win it in overtime.
I mean, overtime. And you're turning in the likes of Roman Josi inside out. Pretty good.
And it's the second end of a back-to-back between these two teams, and huge gains for this team getting the playoffs. Great call by John Forslund. That was awesome. I mean, the fact is what you said, Roman Josi. I mean, that's a guy that should be up for the Norris each year.
That was really good. I'm going to say we can do better.
Okay. High expectations.
Oh, yeah. Sky high on this.
Our second candidate, Austin Matthews, just 21 years old, but already writing himself into the history books as he notches career goal number 100. Here's John Bartlett on Sportsnet.
Marner back for Kadri and his skates. Now he's got room. Got it back for Riley. Here's Matthews. Shoots. Scores! There's number 100 for Austin Matthews. Austin Matthews hits the century mark.
Okay.
That's I love
that. Another good one.
When you know what the what I like about that too is when you see this down the road, when Austin Matthews gets, like you said, between 600 and 800 goals, we're always going to go back to those milestones.
Yeah.
And we're going to hear that call right there. So I love that call.
We're going to hear that a lot.
Traditional call.
It was
nice.
Traditional, yes. Okay, our third candidate. The Bruins held a pregame ceremony on Saturday to honor Patrice Bergeron for playing in 1,000 games in the NHL. In overtime, he gave the home crowd a reason to cheer. Here's Jack Edwards on Nesson.
Oh, Jack Edwards.
Halfway through the power play in overtime. Torrey Krug. All the way to Bergeron.
It's a call.
Any Jack Edwards calls
are
obviously.
You know it's going to be
a good call.
You know what? Here's the one thing. I met Jack Edwards when I was playing. Really nice man. I really enjoyed him. I love listening to his calls. But there was a time when you're on the opposing team sometimes. I remember fighting Sean Thornton.
Oh, yeah.
And
I
know how the fight went, and it was fine. Neither of us won the fight. But then you go on the hockeyfights.com
website. I thought
website,
you died.
And it's like, Jack Edwards like, oh, Sean Thornton giving her so many rights. He's begging for a laugh. And I'm like, oh, my gosh,
he's
what
like,
happened?
Rupper's begging for
I'm
his
like,
life
it
out
happened
there.
Like 3 hours before when I'm sitting there watching. I'm like, what happened to me? I'm like, nothing. I'm fine, Jack. Why you got to make me look so bad? But you got to love those calls, and he's always the best for the Bruins calls.
So is he the winner?
He is the winner, yes.
All right, Jack Edwards is the winner for the call of the week. All right.